this is a sinus beat. It's difficult to see if there's a P wave in this T wave, but there are two broad complex beats with a compensatory pause. So these will be consistent with two ventricular ectopic beats. And then at the end of the tracing, there's some irregularity, which are atrial fibrillation. Three beats in a row, no clearly discernible P wave.